Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Steam, and it shows connection error, could not connect to the Steam network. Either check your connection and click retry or start Steam in offline mode. But here I have a good internet connection, then why it shows this kind of message. So if you want to troubleshoot this issue, first of all force close this Steam from your task manager. So once you close it, and then locate this Steam app icon and simply right click on it and go to properties. So now in this section you can select compatibility tab and tick to enable run this program as an administrator mode, and don't forget to save these changes. So I hope this first method will work for you. So anyway, if this method may be not working, just disable your antivirus software before going to open your Steam, because sometimes this antivirus software may block your application launching. So simply disable it, and this is method 2. So if both of the methods are not working, just try this another one. So just open your command prompt. But you can run this command prompt as administrator mode. So now you can type the following commands one by one. So once you execute all the commands, just close this command prompt and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, just try to access your Steam app. So I hope now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So anyway, if again it shows that same error message, just comment to me, because I give some more ideas to fix this issue. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.